everyone. So I got my pop sugar box in the mail today, and I haven't opened it yet, and I am super, super excited. Last month was my first one, and I absolutely loved it, so I'm super excited to open this up. Obviously, my hair didn't grow overnight. I was just like playing around with my foxy locks. And just wanted to see what they looked like in today. So, I will leave a link down below to Pop Sugar so you can check them out if you want. This is the big box that it comes in. And then you open it up and it looks like this inside. It got tissue paper, a little booklet about everything that's in there. And so, okay. Yay! Wow. Ooh, it's so awesome already. Okay, so, where do I start? Okay, so the first thing is this Buxom mascara. And it looks like that. And let's open it up so I can show you guys the brush real quick. I want to say that I've tried this before, but I'm not sure. And if I did, I think I liked it, so. Oh, isn't that neat? Look, it's like all curvy, swirly. Wow. Yay, mascara. Okay, and then it looks like this came in it. It says Hollywood removes unsightly pilling from clothing. It's called the Sweater Saver. It removes pilling from sweaters, coats, opaque tights, and wool scarves. And it looks like that. And it almost looks like emery board or something almost, but yeah, I'll let you know how that works out. That's awesome though. And then there's a box here. It says Heather Bell. Wow. Oh, how pretty. And I got this necklace. It's really long and that's like the bottom of it. Isn't that beautiful? Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. Wow. Yay, that's beautiful. I love it. Oh my gosh. I love Pop Sugar Box. Wow. Okay, and then two nail polishes called the New Black. It says, Pardon My French. It's a two-piece set. And it looks like a red and kind of like orange red color. They're really pretty. Well, I've never tried their nail polish, but I've seen it before, so I'm excited to try that. That's great. And then, there's a little package of Peeps. Yay for spring and Easter. Oh, that's so cute. I didn't even know they made other season Peeps. It says, look at the back, Peeps, always in season. They have like Valentine's ones and pumpkins and snowmen. Huh. Very cool. That's so cute. And then, oh, check this out. It's like a parrot. It says Corkatoo Waiter's Corkscrew. It's a corkscrew, but it looks like a parrot. Oh my gosh, I love it. How cute is that? There's a beer cap opener on the top, a foil cutter, and yeah, look. Oh my gosh, that's so adorable. Oh, I can't wait to play with that. Okay, so, and then there is one more thing it looks like in here. My gosh, that's a ton of stuff. And it's bubble wrapped. It is the Laundress New York Denim Wash Classic. Okay, it looks like it's for all kinds of stuff. Well, that is interesting. Hand wash, washing clothes, to clean appliances, and oh my gosh. That is really cool. I bet it smells really good too. So yeah, It looks like it's for laundry, basically, but you can use it for all kinds of other things, too. That's so awesome. So, yeah, that's everything. There's one more thing. I'm sorry. They wrap it so good. They give you, like, bubble wrap and tissue so nothing breaks, which is really nice. There's Hollywood Fashion Secrets Fashion Tape Assortment Pack. Includes one of each, a Hollywood fashion tape shapes, accessory tape dots, and temporary hem tape. So, yeah. And that's cool. I've never tried these before, but I've always wanted to. So, I'll also let you know how I like those. And there's a thing for about the mascara. And let's see. Another car. So, yeah, that was everything in there. And I absolutely love it. Again, I love it all. It's just, what a great box this is. Like I said before, I'll leave a link down below so you can check them out. They've been super awesome so far. I'm really happy, and this is quickly becoming one of my favorite sample boxes. I just love it. I love the variety of everything they send in, and oh my gosh, I'm in love with this necklace. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you soon. Bye.